grown ups, in between, churning babies. Right about now, it's your boy, you heard, back again. DJ Manny.
I'm glad that y'all get a chance to see the behind the scenes. This is one of the behind the scenes moments right now.
Fresh. Fresh.
Yes, sir. Back in the place to be. Early program. Crown Jewels going down tonight. Saturday, the grand finale.
DJ. Go DJ. Yeah. With Weezy Wee. Step up to the mic, dude. Do what you do.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you have here is brought to you courtesy of the young man, Young Carter, and the great man, Manny Fresh. So what I want y'all out there to do for me is say this. Say, go DJ.
Cause that's my DJ.
Say, go DJ.
Cause that's my DJ.
Say, go DJ.
Cause that's my DJ.
So go DJ.
Cause that's my.
All right. So I'm just realizing how big this place is. And I see a potential problem. We're gonna try to fit about 500 or 600 people in a place that probably only holds maybe 300 people. By about 10 o'clock, I promise you, the door's gonna be bananas. So stay tuned. You're gonna see this later on, though. Stay tuned.
Lawless gang, put some water on a track, fresh for all this flame. Wear a helmet when you bang it, man, and guard your brain. Cause the flow is spasmodic, what they call insane. They need my motherfucking aim, I get dope, boy. And you already know that pimpin' 18, I'm living young and show that Bentley.
You can get with this.